Man, my friends don't listen. Four pedophiles now. Let me see if I can warn my other friend, Red. What's up, Red?
What's up, man? What's going on?
What you up to, dog?
Sitting outside his auditorium, man, waiting on his presentation, man.
Hey, but listen. Do not listen to R. Kelly songs.
Why not?
Because if you listen to his songs, you're going to appear where kids could be at.
Come on, man. Really? Come on.
Listen, man, I'm not telling you this for the hell of it. Four of my friends got caught up in, and they just didn't believe me, and the same shit happened to them. We all pedophiles now.
A lot of us was made off of R. Kelly.
So you're not gonna listen to me?
No, I'm not gonna listen to you. All right, man. Whatever.
Yo, I'm at the Supreme Live stadium right now, you know what I mean? About to give a presentation right at this school. I don't even know the name of the school, but hey, check out my audience, you know what I mean? I'm doing good. I got one person here, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. But we're about to get right to it, y'all. If you want to be successful, you got to be mentally motivated, captivated in your mind. Your mindset got to be on a whole nother level. It's all about grind and ethics and how you put stuff together. You got to be up there where people can't even see you. Where only Jesus can see you in his presence near heaven in the sky. You got to be self-taught at certain times, ready to go get it, putting this over here. You're teasing, girl. So tonight, I want you in my world. Where you going, getting girl, on my mind? See you in my dreams all the time. Ooh, baby girl, you're so fine. Standing in front of me, now will you whine for me? Whine for me. Slow whine for me. Whine for me. Will you whine for me? Whine for me. Slow whine for me.
Oh man, they got me at a school, bro. What the fuck? Playground and shit. Oh man, that shit was true. Oh man, I ain't never listening no more to R. Kelly, man. Let me get the fuck up out of here, man.
Where the hell did he go? Kiss my lips and curse me, babe.